subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for all notifications.
Well, I've judged the Vogue Beauty Awards. I'm hosting it this year and I'm really looking forward to the evening. Some very special people are going to receive felicitations from Vogue tonight, and I think it's going to be a truly beautiful night. I'm very Nikhil Thampi, what I really love about the gown is that it's made by a fabric called Liva, which is a sustainable fabric made with eco-friendly practices, and I think it's beautiful. I think the most beautiful people are people who have positive thoughts and actions. I really believe in beauty is what beauty does. I think that fashion is transient, style is eternal, and I feel that Vogue has always celebrated style. And I think what fashion trends represent is people's mindsets, feelings, socio-political environments. You know, if you notice, the trend of colors is usually connected to seasons. It's connected to what the world is feeling. So it's very interesting to follow fashion trends and learn about them. There's lots of exciting work happening. I'm very happy and very excited about the incredible love Sanju has received, and all of us who are a part of the film are overjoyed and grateful for the audience's love. Well, more exciting work, hopefully more exciting scripts. लेकिन मैंने promotions के time भी यही कहा था कि मैं वही काम करूंगी जिसे मैं दिल से मानती हूं और जिसको सुन के, जिसके स्टोरीज और स्क्रिप्ट्स को सुन के मेरा दिल खुश होता है. थैंक यू.
थैंक यू. वेरी एक्साइटेड. वेल, यू नो, वोग इज रियली, यू नो, द डेफिनेशन फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस ऑफ फैशन एंड ब्यूटी, एंड यू नो, टुडे वी हियर, सो आई एम श्योर इट्स गोइंग टू बी वेरी अ लॉट ऑफ फन.
Yeah, it's my first time here.
जी कवर था लेकिन रेड कार्पेट और अवार्ड शो नहीं था. दिस इज माई फर्स्ट सोलो रेड कार्पेट अवार्ड शो. यार इज स्पेशल. इट्स अ लिटल वियर्ड टू. आई एम सो यूज्ड टू अकंपनीइंग मॉम एंड डैड टू दीज थिंग्स. आई ऑलवेज हैव देयर हैंड टू होल्ड. सो नाउ आई डोंट नो हूज हैंड टू होल्ड. आई एम अ लिटल नर्वस. आई एम वेयरिंग राल्फ एंड रूसो. माई सिस्टर रिया दीदी हैज स्टाइल्ड मी.
My
secret style statement. I don't have a style statement. My secret style statement is nothing. Just be comfortable, be happy. Beauty statement. Just put as much food as you can on your face. It's good for your skin. Secret. I can't tell. No, you know, I feel like I'm not at liberty to say anything yet, but hopefully soon. I'm dying to work, but hopefully soon.
I think everybody is pretty wise for themselves in today's time, क्योंकि the whole entire world has come to almost on your palm. So you have beauty hacks, you have everything for every solution is there for every kind of a problem. So I don't know technically what should I say. What I just like to say that be comfortable, whatever you want to wear, whatever you believe in, and be happy. I think that's the most important thing.
मैं बहुत कम बाहर जाती हूँ तो जब ऐसे फंक्शन के लिए निकलती हूँ तो अच्छा ही लगता है. आप सब से मुलाकात होती है, इंडस्ट्री के दूसरे दोस्तों से भी मुलाकात होती है, अच्छा लगता है.
Hi, how are you?
जी बिल्कुल नहीं, वही मैं इनसे कह रही थी कि मैं बहुत कम बाहर निकलती हूँ क्योंकि एक्चुअली प्रमोशंस के वक्त इतना बाहर निकलती हूँ कि उसके बाद लगता है कि मैं छुप जाऊँ थोड़े दिन के लिए. जी मैं मेरी पहली तेलुगु फिल्म होगी एनटीआर जो कि एनटीआर पे एक बायोपिक है और मैं उनकी पत्नी का की भूमिका निभा रही हूँ. 5 दिन की शूटिंग हुई है अब तक एंड इट्स इंटरेस्टिंग. पता नहीं था कि मैं तेलुगु बोल पाऊँगी किस तरह से बोल पाऊँगी पर अब तक तो सब कुछ सही चल रहा है मेरे ख्याल से. वो तो नहीं पता पर यहाँ आकर खुश हूँ बस.
Well, obviously my expectation is that it's going to be a lovely night. We're going to enjoy ourselves. There'll be a lot of beautiful people in there. Any beauty advice? Very simple. You know, you do what you're comfortable with. I don't really advise people to follow the beauty trends. You should just follow what suits you, your skin tone and your facial features, because that's what I do. Thank you. Thank you. Yes, so I'm doing a role in the film Bharat. And my scenes will be opposite Salman Khan and Sunil Grover. And I'm playing a very interesting character. She's a Latina, Spanish, feisty girl from Malta. So it's going to be very different for me at least, yeah.
For more updates,
please like,
share
and subscribe
to Yo-Yo Times.